Stryv presents Blind Man's True Love. Once in a city, lived a man who was married to a very beautiful girl. Everyone in the city would compliment him about his wife's beauty. Seeing this, his wife felt proud and happy. Both lived a happy married life. After some years, his wife got infected with a rare skin disease. They consulted every doctor, but no one could treat her disease. When his wife found out that because of the disease, her beauty would fade, she became scared that she would lose the love of her husband as she wouldn't look beautiful anymore. The husband tried to cheer her every day, but she would stay sad and avoided being in front of her husband. But then one day, the husband went out of town for some work. While driving back to town, he got into an accident. In that accident, he lost both of his eyes. The wife felt awful, but with time, they both learned to live a normal life. She wouldn't avoid her husband anymore and would stay by his side and help him with his routine and work. Years passed, and the wife's beauty faded away. She couldn't see herself in the mirror anymore, but still she would stay with her husband without thinking about her condition. One day, the wife died, and the husband was left alone. The husband loved his wife a lot and didn't want to live in that place anymore. So after completing his responsibilities of conducting a funeral, he prepared to leave the city. Just before leaving, a neighbor came to him and said, "Will you be able to live alone? For all these years your wife stayed by your side, but now you're all alone. Will you able to move around without anyone's help?" The husband replied, "My friend, I am not blind. I just pretended to be blind because if my wife knew I could see her in her worst condition, then her feelings would have been more hurt. She was already in so much pain, I didn't want to see her in any more pain. That's why I pretended to be blind for so many years. She was a wonderful wife, and I just wanted her to be happy. Relationships are not only about how we look on the outside. Trust, communication, patience, empathy, and love are some key pillars that hold a strong, healthy relationship. Please share this video with your friends and family. For more videos like this, visit our video playlist. If you find value in this video, like and follow our page. See you in the next video.